Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Jeremy. Today we're going to be working on a leather cloak, so let's check it out. Alright, so we're going to start off with a base of dark flesh. This is from Coat to Arms. So this one's going to take a couple coats to get a good, nice, even coverage on it. I do dilute it a little bit, so I just want it to look nice and smooth. Next, I'll add two dark flesh and two drops of the horse tone chestnut. Mix that well, again, thinning it. What I'm doing here is just going over the majority of the cloak. I'm not going in the deepest recesses. I want that first dark flesh to still have the shadows. So next in the progression, once that dries, it's just straight horse tone chestnut. This isn't mixed at all. And again, I'm going to cover a lot of the cloak with it, but I'm trying to leave a smaller mark, letting the mixture graduate from the shadows to this next highlight stage. So next I'm going to add some wrap brown mixed in with some of the horse tone chestnut, and we're going to start really getting narrow on these highlights. This isn't going to be the final highlight step, but we're close to it. Now I'm going to go with just a straight wrap brown. For this step, I'm being very, very minimal on the highlights. I don't want a ton with the straight color. Just the highest edges. So now what I did is I took some of this wrap brown and a little bit of white and diluted it. And I'm going to go through and start painting in some nicks and scratches and just a little bit of weathering on this cloak. Alright, so now once we're to this point, I think we're about done on the cloak. Just a few small touches now. Alright, I think I'm going to call this cloak here. It's pretty close to a worn, tattered cloak. And happy with it overall. I do appreciate you watching. Make sure you tune back in and check out some more videos. I upload every Thursday, at least once a week. Thank you. I do appreciate you.